All right, Shalom. First of all, giving all praises, glory, and honor to Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahushai, Bahashem, Akakwadash. Double honors to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone. Much love, peace, and blessing to all you hopeful elect brothers out there that's pushing this truth across the four corners of the globe. I'm the brother, not by Ayasha, the GMS Indianapolis camp. Come with another episode to get your mind right. Today, we're going to be dealing with praise and glorify his name, man. Or glorify and praise the Lord. Because the times that we in, man, you brothers and sisters that believe out there, you should be thanking Yahweh Bashim Awashai and glorifying his name. You know what I'm saying? For allowing you to have this word, this truth, man. Because you see what's going on. It's total chaos all over the planet Earth, man. Yahweh Bashim Awashai visiting this world, this earth that he created, man. You see what I'm saying? With what? The different plagues, pestilences, earthquakes, you know what I'm saying? The uproars of the people, these unrighteous laws and decrees, death, judgment, the chariots of the Lord, all kind of phenomenon is taking place on this earth, man. So you Negroes, Latino, Native Americans, which are the real children of Israel, especially so-called Negroes, Jamaicans, and Haitians, which is from the tribe of Judah, Benjamin, and Levi, you should be thanking Yahweh Bashim Awashai that he allowed you to partake of this wonderful gospel, this word, man. You should be thanking the Lord every day that you wake up, every day that you alive, every day that before you go to sleep, you should be glorifying and thanking Yahweh Bashim Awashai for this word, man. Because a lot of people out here that don't have this word, that's what is going to die. So you ought to be thankful to Yahweh Bashim Awashai for even to be allowed to have a chance to even be considered part of the hopeful elect, man. For even having a chance to try to make it up on a chariot to get delivered up out this hellhole known as Babylon, a.k.a. America. See what I'm saying? So this is Psalms chapter 22. I'm going to start at verse 22. Well, I'm going to start at verse 21. Save me from the lion's mouth, for thou hast heard me from the horns of the unicorn. Yeah, that's right. Save me for all the powers that be. Starting off with the elite banking family. You know what I'm saying? The so-called Illuminati. They set up these unrighteous laws and decrees to what? Kill you so-called Negroes, Latino, and Native Americans. See what I'm saying? The so-called white man, which are known as Edomites in the Bible. And you Amalekites. You know what I'm saying? The fake Jews, you Jewish people. See what I'm saying? That's coming up with these, coming up with the C-hip and these juicy juices, trying to make you take the juicy juice so you could die, part of what? Population control. As well as take the C-hip in order to survive in this world. We praying for the Lord to what? Deliver us from what? Out of the lion's mouth, which is another code word for Satan, for his children here on earth that's trying to kill you, so-called Negroes, Latino, and Native Americans. See what I'm saying? We're praying for the Lord to deliver us from any type of hurt, harm, or danger that may come our way. You get what I'm saying? This is Psalms 22 and verse 22. It says, I will declare thy name unto my brethren in the midst of the congregation will I praise thee. So see, you got to know the Lord's name, man. You can't just call him whatever you want to call him. You'll play yogurt or Yahshua, Yahoshua, or Yah, or Jah, or Hashem, or Jesus Christ, or Christ, or Most High and Christ Blessed. No, you got to call on his true name. Yahweh, while Yahweh Shai. The Heavenly Father's name is Yahweh, and the Son's name is Yahweh Shai, who the world ignorantly called God and Jesus Christ. Their real true names in the Hebrew, because they're Hebrew Israelites, is what? Yahweh and Yahweh Shai. See what I'm saying? So you got to call on his name, man. Who you pray to if you don't know the Lord's name? If don't nobody know the Lord's name, well, who are we praying to? If we all expecting salvation, well, who we going to be looking for if we don't know the Lord's name? You see what I'm saying? That don't make sense. You mean to tell me the Lord is going to give us all this valuable information we need to seek his face, but he won't give us his name to get deliverance? That don't even make sense. That's stupid. The Lord gonna supposedly, you're supposed to get spiritual power, but yet you don't know the name to call upon to get that spiritual power? Come on, man. We see chariots in the sky, but we don't know the Lord's name. That don't make sense, but yeah, we got Hebrew names. That don't make sense. It says, Psalms 22:22, I will declare thy name unto my brethren. Who is my brethren? You so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans, the true children of what? Israel, of Yahshua Allah. He princes of the power, or he sons of God. That's our brethren. Not somebody in the same frat group that you in. Alpha Kappa Alpha. Or Omega Psi Phi. That's not your brethren. Your brethren are them that do the work of Yahweh by Shema Shai. Ain't that what Yahweh Shai said? Who is my brother? Them that do the work of, my father? See what I'm saying? So those men that's out here doing this work, they're sighing and crying and pushing this gospel in truth and sincerity, those are my brethren. It says, in the midst of the congregation when I praise thee, and that's what we're doing right now when we do these videos out there in the highways and byways, even when we're talking to people in general, we're what? We're praising the name of Yahweh Bashim Shai in the midst of the congregation. Verse 23, ye that fear the Lord, meaning what? We honor and reverence Yahweh Bashim Shai. It said, ye that fear the Lord, praise him. That's what we doing, man. We praising Yahweh Bashim Shai. It says, ye that fear the Lord, praise him. All ye the seed of Jacob, which is who? The forefather of the 12 tribes. You so-called Negroes, Latino, Native Americans. It said, glorify him and fear him, all ye the seed of Israel. All ye the seed of Israel. Judah, Benjamin, Levi, Ephraim, Manasseh, Zebulun, Asher, Issachar, Gad, Reuben, who I forget, Naphtali, and who else did I forget? Naphtali, did I say Zebulun? I think I did. Let me see. Did I forget Manasseh? I forgot one of them. Let's see. Judah, Benjamin, Levi, Simeon, Zebulun, Ephraim, yeah, I forgot, Manasseh, Reuben, Gad, Asher, Naphtali, and Issachar. Those are the 12 tribes of Israel. That's who the Lord is talking to. That's who we praise his name with, is what? The children of Israel. It says, ye that fear the Lord, praise him. All ye the seed of Jacob, glorify him and fear him, all ye the seed of Israel. That's the northern and southern kingdom, which make up what? The 12 tribes of Israel. See what I'm saying? It says, for he have not despised nor abhorred the affliction of the afflicted. So the Lord ain't forgot about us, man. He see what we're going through here, down here in Babylon, when we crying out, when we sighing and crying to Yahweh Bashim Shai. He see us being afflicted. He see us suffering what? The unrighteous laws and decrees. He see us sighing and crying to him. He see us catching hell. You see what I'm saying? Your body is afflicted. Your mind is afflicted. Your finances are afflicted. Your household is afflicted. You see Israelites all around you that's afflicted. The Lord ain't forgot about us, man. It said, for he had not despised nor abhorred the affliction of the afflicted, neither hath he hid his face from him, but when he cried unto him, he heard. Because why? Yahweh Bashim Shai hear the prayers of the righteous, man. He don't answer the prayers of the sinners. Because 2/3 got to die anyway. So the Lord is not listening to their prayers. The Lord is only listening to who? the children of Israel, you so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans. That's it. He not listening to nobody else, man. You see what I'm saying? It says, my praise shall be of thee in the great congregation. I will pay my vows before them that fear him. The meek shall eat and be satisfied. They shall praise the Lord that seek him. Your heart shall live forever. Meaning your mind shall live forever. By what? Praising the name of Yahweh Bashim Yahushai and all his wonderful works, man. Like we doing right now in this video. Like you see us when we out there in the house of Bible. We what? We praising the Lord. Giving thanks, glory, and honor to who? Yahweh Bashim Yahushai. Because we can't do this of our own. We're not doing this of our own will. We doing this according to the will and power of Yahweh Bashim Yahushai, man. That gives us the strength and the spirit to do so. That's why we praise the name. Kahala Yahweh Bashim Yahushai Brakatai, man. For protecting us from what? The juicy juice. You see the people dying, like the documentary, died suddenly from what? The juicy juice. Their arteries and vessels, and blood vessels and arteries are getting clogged up because of what? The juicy juice. The water Yahweh Bashim Yahushai for giving us the insight on their poison, man. What the juicy juice consists of and made of. See what I'm saying? About the Decepticons that send the juicy juice. That's manipulating your body, man. Making it transform into something else. The water Yahweh Bashim Yahushai for your knowledge and wisdom to warn us about the what? The sea here. The water Yahweh Bashim Yahushai for revealing the mystery of iniquity that doth work. See what I'm saying? That's why you should be thanking Yahweh Bashim Yahushai, man. That he ain't leave you out here in the congregation of the dead, man, to be ignorant. See what I'm saying? To what? To be destroyed by this white man and his beast system. So why do you have Bashim Yahushai for his clues, man? So you Jakes out there, you Negro, Latino, Native American, praise the name and glorify the name of Yahweh Bashim Yahushai before it's too late, man. See what I'm saying? Shalom.